Forgive me.
Kids these days, you two are total nuts.
Don't worry. I'll be back soon.
Let's roll into you, Bernie.
You okay, man? Where are you?
Good question. Someplace far away?
Hey, this ain't the time for jokes.
He and Bahamut are trapped on another plane.
Think of it as a sliver between dimensions. Still, considering his transceiver seems to be working,
for now. Sadly, I think my time's almost up. The line's going to get cut earlier than I'd hoped. Thought I'd still be able to open a gate from here. Guess not.
Isn't there anything we can do?
Sure, just stay calm. No need to worry about little old me. I'm Mr. Fix-It, remember? There's no jam I can't get myself out of, you know. I'll make it.
One last thing. So until I get back.
I can take a look back there left if you can check in on the people of Fortress. I don't want to lose any sleep over me to be stuck in this,
where we bumped into Roland when we first arrived in the Zega Grande Skydom.
I have to atone. For Mother's crimes and mine.
Come on, no need to beat yourself up, kid.
That's right. We couldn't have resolved this without you.
Let's visit Falca. Couldn't hurt. good?
Oh, wait. Don't let me off so easy. You all deserve an apology.
Cut the formality. We already said it was fine, right? You're one of us now. Got me?
Never forget everything you've done. Never, ever. And when we find Roland, we'll give him the thanks he deserves.
We've met so many people in the Zega Grande Sky. New friends. New allies. We saw a man torn in two by family and betrayal. We were saved by an immortal who found beauty in our changing world. Through loss and adversity, our resolve brought Lyria and I closer than ever before. Yet this story is far from over. A good friend is still out there, waiting for us to come get him. And as for our journey, there's still much to see. To the ends of the skies, where the stars reside. Someday, we will reach Estalucia.
When the sun said goodbye.